I mean, we just need to win one game now. If we win next game. We just need to win next game. If we win next game, we are here. Like, we need to win two games now, then we are 200 LP. Now, Fleet Reserve is bad right now. You go Fleet and Taste of Blood and Revenant Hunter. It's better. But Electric Fleet Reserve is good. I mean, if you play against ADC mid lane, you go Cloaked Armor. And Double Armor in roots. Then you get 600 gold. Fear Space 600 gold, get Seekers, and then you can play the game. A bit. Not 100%, just a bit. Yeah, I think Lucian, I don't know. I just don't have experience, because I had to ban Lucian, because he was the best mid laner. It was not even Kassadin, the problem was, they first pick Lucian anyway. So, if I didn't ban Kassadin, that means that I play probably against Lucian mid lane. So, yeah, you know, like the issue was not playing against Lucian, the issue was that that enemy picks Lucian, like you don't play against AP then. You don't get this free games, like free, like you know, it's never free, but just as, like just ban Lucian and you're fine, like then you don't play against the Lucian mid lane first pick. My item way is not for scaling. It's for fighting. Get Everfrost and teamfight. Like late game, like my build, late game, not worth. Like getting level 16, not worth. You don't want versus 9 100%. It's like still flip. That's why I hate players saying like scale, we have custom in scale. Bro, like just fight. Get me Darkseid stacks. Get me kills, and I may carry. Don't fucking this AFK farm, AFK playstyle. It's not an A server, it's not fucking. We have to fucking adapt to the playstyle, to the meta, man. It's China playstyle meta. Fucking just fight 24/7. The better mid laner, the mid laner that is always with the team, that always group first, beat there, have the better map awareness, wins. But my teams, sometimes they're like in season 8, they have like season 8 playstyle. They're like, bro, you play Kassadin, go sideling, fuck off, don't fight. Man, you're delayed in your brain, like it's season 10, like adapt. Look at China, they win every worlds almost. Look at Korea, like the area mid lane, they win worlds. Look at China, they win worlds. Fucking adapt your playstyle, stop being fucking your West dogshit players, just fucking fight. Don't scale. Don't go side lane. Fight. Be fucking... Improve your gameplay, finally. After 5 years doing the same playstyle over and over again, and you think you have mastered the game? You're just dog shit. It's playable. Don't be Nemesis. Don't be Nemesis. I don't look. If it's Nemesis, VFF. Please don't be Nemesis. Or the setback. Punisher, okay, that's fine. Oh my heart. Lucky, lucky. That we don't play against fucking Tristana, OTP or Nemesis. That's playable. Against Punisher, that's playable. We take no armor. By this shit. Get Seekers and they have Shen ulti level 6. I mean, I just don't understand why is he going there. Please don't hacker him, please. Wait, actually? I didn't know he can cancel jump. We do turbo gank at top lane.
I think it should work. I can solo kill him. Oh, yeah, I mean, I misplayed, but it works, you know, in the end. In the end, I get the kill. Get my Ravenous Hunter stacks. Roam top lane. Get maybe something top lane. That's flip though. I need the plant. I don't know if the plant is here, but I don't flip it, I guess. Now I go mid lane, so I don't lose CS. And my next base will be like game changing, like out to win the game. If he doesn't dive bot lane and get a double kill, that's the only issue we have now. But Hecarim is already bot side, so there should be no issues. Like, there's not much to do, like I can't 1-1 him because of the double buff. Now, okay, he lost double buff. I mean, no, I can trade, you know, but the timing of the gank was... That's okay, I guess we don't get double buff now, but whatever, we got a kill. We lose it, right? I mean, I can explain why we lost here, but I don't want. Let's say we just got win traded by a player. How much? Eight major stacks. What? That's not normal. That's not normal. I tanked the druid for... What mechanics? What is this mechanics? You saw it? Mechanics. Mechanics. Okay. What, why he pinks? That's what I mean, like, if you're like smart player, you don't go for this type of plays because it only denies our win for like minutes. Like, look, we don't have CS, we have nothing, it's bad. It's bad. Like, we got the kills, but it's bad. We could just group. End the game. Fight, end the game. If you're like smart like me. If you have actually knowledge about the game. We can just screw, push, find and engage with Hecarim Rakan, that's like 100%, then use the Yasuo ult, use the Kassadin follow up, and it's out of it. We will probably be now on the Nexus. If we had. if you know how to play the game, you know? But some players go for useless kills. And delay the game for like minutes. That was some high yellow fight with him. And this guy was good. And when Punisher entered, he was tilted for no reason. I don't know why I mean that level 2 was just weird. Like, I didn't expect my jungler to fight him, and I don't know, it was just weird. I just wanted to play a normal game, not flip it. But I guess the flip worked.